Players are ready.
He's missed it. The fairy tale that he'll tell his grandchildren, his children, has a happy ending. Evgeny Donskoy, a qualifier, ranked 116 in the world, has caused one of the biggest upsets in the 25-year history of these Dubai duty-free tennis championships. He's beaten the Australian Open champion, the one and only Roger Federer, no less. And he won the last 6 points to get the win of his life.